South Australia's drastic 6-day coronavirus lockdown was triggered by a lie to contact traces from a man who tested positive, and restrictions across the state are set to be lifted much sooner than first planned, authorities said on Friday. The shock announcement came just 2 days after the state government ordered people to stay at home and shut many businesses to combat what was considered a highly contagious outbreak of coronavirus. South Australia's state premier, Stephen Marshall, told a media conference in Adelaide that one man at a pizza bar tied to the outbreak told contact tracers he had only bought a pizza there, when he had actually worked several shifts at the food outlet, alongside another worker who tested positive. Authorities assumed the man, who wasn't named, had caught the virus during a very short exposure, leading them to believe the strain must be highly contagious. Marshall said restrictions would be lifted early, with a stay-at-home order ending at midnight on Saturday, when most businesses would also be allowed to open. Home to about 1.8 million people, South Australia has recorded 25 cases from the latest cluster, linked to a returned traveller from the United Kingdom. The number of new cases in the state was still expected to rise over the next few days. The country as a whole has been relatively successful on containing the virus, with only about 95 cases currently active. The state of Victoria on Friday reported its 21st day of zero cases, a well-earned reward for a marathon lockdown of the country's second largest city, Melbourne.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.